I alone lead these people. That's not a boast, it's just a fact. I make the decisions that send people to do glorious deeds and perhaps die in the process. Sometimes they just die. Also facts. Was this my plan from the beginning? Well, not really. I wanted to be in charge, sure, but I had no idea what that really meant when I arrived in Fort Worth. I just thought it meant I got to give the orders instead of taking them, and I was really done taking orders at the time. I couldn't get out of Oakland fast enough. Now I'm in charge. People do my bidding, but they rarely do so without question. The burden of leadership eventually taught me that listening to other opinions was a much better option than simply giving orders. At this point in my life, I'd say I don't give orders. I have firm suggestions, but my people know, and I know, that situations in the field are fluid, and some situations are outdated in a matter of minutes. If I had to give one word of advice to another alpha, that word would be trust. Trust your people, and find people you can trust. They often have better ideas in the field, on the spur of the moment, than anyone could come up with standing around a table looking at a map or whatever. I am privileged to lead these wolves into battle. I look forward to doing so for a long, long time. As long as we all do our parts, as long as we all contribute, most of us, I think, will be here to see the worm pushed back in North Texas. If I have any plan at all, that's it. Nina, Fort Worth, Texas, 21 March 2022.